Hi, everybody. This is Alan McBride. I'm the senior minister at Navarre United Methodist Church. We've been popping perceptions over these last several weeks in worship as we've talked about the different things, the ways we think life really should be, how the church is, and the nature and character of God, and popping perceptions that have been inaccurate. This coming Sunday, the perception that we're going to pop is that I must be going to heaven because I'm a good person. Clearly, it's important to be good, but it's more important, in fact, it's essential in our faith that we know that we're saved by grace through faith in Jesus Christ, a personal relationship rather than a list of good things that we've done. Martin Luther said, "It is not against good works that we contend, but it's against the trust in good works." And indeed, we trust in God, not in our own ability to earn salvation. I hope that you will come this Sunday and be a part of worship here at Navarre United Methodist Church. I look forward to seeing you. Your being present is a further validity to the proof of the validity of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you Sunday. God bless.